Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I gotta say, it's a pleasure to be here in this brand new place, and it's killing. It's great to play here and to play for you wonderful folks here in Ann Arbor. It's been too long. And to have such a great place to play in, so we thank you for that. Let me introduce you to the band. On the guitar, my man for many, many years. We had a group together for a long time, made a lot of records, and it's nice to have him here. Let's hear it for the great Paul Ballenbach. And this guy here that we've been working together this past year, I've discovered him in my hometown in Philadelphia, and he's such a great drummer, and I know that he's going to be doing great things in the future here on out. This is Kyrie Abdul-Shaheed. He's already doing great things. He's here. And this cat here, we've been playing together now for about 4 years, and he just amazes me more and more all the time, and you could hear why. The great Troy Roberts. Troy. Yeah. You're going to hear him play the bass pretty soon, too. Yeah, that's different, right? Saxophone and a bass. Well, organ and trumpet, you know. We're going to play, we just played you a couple tunes off my new record. New record's called In the Key of the Universe. The title says everything. It's the key that we should all be in, you know? And the name of the last song we played for you is called Soul Perspective. First one called Inner Being. And now we're going to play the title track, In the Key of the Universe.
Thank you. Thank you.
in the key of the universe. A little wild there, huh? Thank you. As many of you know, my father is an organist, and before that, my grandfather is a saxophone player, and I'm named after him, Joseph Giuseppe. And that's his saxophone right there, from 1925. And about 5 months ago, I decided to start playing. So I'm going to play a ballad for you right now. Troy's going to switch to bass. Thank you.
start it off. Throw it in. One, two.
Thank you.
Let's hear it again for Troy Roberts, ladies and gentlemen. Kyrie Abdul Shaheed. Paul Ballenbach. It's been a ball playing for you. I suppose you want to hear some more, right? Don't do the whole thing and walk off and all that. We let you know right now. So you could pretend, you could envision that we just left the stage, right? And the music's playing softly like this, right? But you really want us to come back badly. Come on, you gotta do better than that. Better than that. Almost, one more. Yeah. Thank you. All right. That was called And So It Is. And we're going to leave you with one called It Swung Wide Open. How's that? I know what all that is now. Very familiar. One, two, one, two. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. If you'd like to get one of those records, I'll be out of the table there. Thank you for coming. God bless you.